Okay, Miley. All right, our last skit, written by creative writing students Kaylee Allard, Chris Marmel, and Zaya Tayobi Idrisi, is based on the Saturday Night Live skit, Surprise Party Crystal.
'Tis the holiday seasons, as boss Nate Pretty tries to throw a surprise holiday party for his co-workers Brianna Arrow, Victoria
Betchel,
Leah Sauce, and Samantha
Spizzaco.
Yes. The problem, of course, is that Crystal, played by Sydney
Spizzaco,
has a little too much holiday spirit for her own good.
Can she keep the party a secret, or will she go insane with anticipation?
Let's find out.
$3,000 on 12 freaking chairs.
Thank you all for joining this meeting on such a short notice. As you know, the holidays are rapidly approaching, and I had an idea of having an office Christmas party. Just keep it under wraps to everybody else. I want it to be a nice surprise for the end of the week.
Oh my God, what a great idea.
Oh my God.
Guess it'll be fun for once.
Oh my God. Crystal, what's wrong?
Crystal really loves Christmas.
I love Christmas parties. I am so freaking excited.
I want to ask, does anybody want to help?
Yes!
Thank you. This is going to turn out great.
Crystal? I'm sorry. I just didn't know this was going to be happening. I'm ecstatic to be a part of this.
I guess it's kind of nice for you to put something together.
I'd do anything for you, Hope. For you hard workers, what do you think? Should I get a tree?
Yes!
I know the tree farm on my way to work. I could pick one up.
All the employees will see the tree and the lights and smell the cookies!
That's how a Christmas party works.
Oh, I know! Okay, work.
I thought we could do Secret Santa, you know, pick names out of the hat. Crystal. What are you writing?
Everything! Everything that is happening! Everything that is going on!
It's scribbles. It's nothing. You act like it's the first time you've ever been to a Christmas party.
Leave her alone. Crystal, I love that you're so enthusiastic about this. I'm too. I just show it differently.
My friend owns a bakery. I can swing by and pick up cookies.
Oh boy!
Can someone get me something to drink, like eggnog or something? I'm so freaking
excited. Yes, we know.
I thought we could sing some Christmas carols from back when I was in church choir. I still have my robes in place.
Carols!
Crystal, get a hold of yourself.
I'm sorry. I didn't know this was happening.
Maybe you should go outside and get some air.
I'm sorry. You know what make me calm down? Some practice carols. We can all sing Jingle Bells as practice.
Good idea. I don't want to mess anything up, so do you all know the words?
Jingle bells.
Jingle all the way! Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh!
What's wrong with you?
Hey guys, what's going on?
Everything's fine.
Yeah, we're just having a meeting.
Yep, just talking.
Hey, Crystal? There's something I can tell you about.
Oh, shut it, Crystal!
There's something I'm really excited about that I can't tell you about. There's a party. What?
No!
I'm invited to a party? What? Eggnog? Cookies? What? Christmas party next? I'm going to a Christmas party next week. Oh, my. Oh, God. Here it comes. Here.
Trip to Disney.
We could all pitch it on that.
Disney World! Oh my God!
Watch out! Anything for your hard workers. We'll get to see Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse!